And this, we will have a new groupings for the second quarter. Secretary, how many were absent in your previous class? Tatlo, meaning to say, we're expecting here 36 participants or 37, including me. Get your textbook and start scanning your book for that specified pages. So again, your output dapat mababasa ko. And then make sure na on top of your output, there's the name of the members. Okay, so same format na kayo, every group, because although individual kayo mag-attach, pero dapat same format lang. Yeah, go ahead, Princess. 33. Siguro habol na lang yung iba. Okay, I'm gonna be making breakout rooms now. Please do accept. Zero six. Four. Seven. Five to six. Okay, please accept the, or please join the breakout rooms now. How are you here, guys? You're good?
Apo, sir.
Did you assign numbers?
Apo.
Okay. All right, guys, so I bet you're not yet finished. So in your classwork there, I've got a due date that's going to be 11:59 tomorrow in the morning. But in case you cannot finish that one, we can still continue on our time, 2:15 p.m., right? So that there will still be collaboration within the group, right? So if ever hindi matapos yan umaga bukas, we'll continue on our time. All right, guys? So, secretary, sino option ngayon?
Etchan po and Salazar.
Vinace and Jeremiah Pichet. All right, noted. Thank you so much, guys, for your time, and I see you all tomorrow. Bye now.
Bye, sir.
Thank you, po.
Thank you, po. Bye.